Here are a couple different ways to knead out the glutes. You can use a lacrosse ball, a tennis ball, or whatever feels best. So you go and sit on the lacrosse ball and roll around, find any tender spots. So you have more of a stretch, you can cross one leg over the other and lean into it, similarly to how we foam roll over the glutes. And then what you can even try is laying down while rolling out the glutes here. Same thing, cross a leg over. Play with your movement and find what hurts so good.